Hello everyone and welcome to the V2B server of mine. I'm gonna have a bad announcement from season 2 I was doing. I had so many issues with my PC. I black screen a lot. Every time I start doing stuff, my both screens turned to black and I had to just hard reset my PC to get it working, and I kept going like this. A few days before, I did find a file that was damaged from Windows drivers. There was no way to fix that, so I thought it was the problem lying there. Shut up, zombie pigments. And we had to reinstall my whole PC. I could not back up any files. I saved a few files I could rescue that I needed, but it was not much. But unfortunately, I have lost Season 2 world. I don't have it anymore. It was so bad, my PC, that all the black screening, I could not copy files except for a few that I could, and I just didn't have a chance because I reset my PC, started up, I did a thing and both my screens turned black again. I think in like 5 minutes time my screens blacked out 3 or 4 times, and that was it. I just put in the Windows CD and reinstalled it. So Season 2 ended very quick. We did start a new world on the multiplayer server of mine. I still have the old one. We went with the V2B's Ultimate Pack. As you see, we got our first Industrial Blast Furnace here. We got the Industrial Electrolyzer. I can turn this one back on again, trouwens. I was Dutch. put it back on. Get all this stuff worked, so it's working this way. We got a whole basic sorting system done. Well, most of it gets sorted. We don't have a quarry yet. This is our starting place for the sorter. I think it gets sent to the right way. Let's go first to the oven. Some other stuff is getting sent here towards the electrical furnace. Got another recycler here. Extractor recycler is not on the first line. As you see, that's on a separate, different line again. That's all the same line. Some stuff that's working out. Basically, everything that's getting pulled out of the machine of this retriever is getting completely sent back to the ender chest here first. From here on, it's getting sorted out and got the rest of the line. So all these tubes I'm running here in the ceiling, most of them you cannot see. Then is here our first part of the sorting. Most important items we use a lot, or not a lot, like this matrix thingy, some seeds, cactus, netherrack. Most of the ignits are here. Got some coal, we only have 2 dimes, I think we only worked, we had 20. And we used up about, I think, a total 25 diamonds already. So, yeah, we used a lot. This is our first part sorting, and everything that's not get sunk on a restriction tube here. It's gonna put in this chest. We got another sorter here that's already set up full. Sorting our stuff, including the cobble and dirt that's in overflow, it gets sent to the recycler. This all gets sent and down here to the first row of chest. And here we end chest again. With another sword underneath it, only sword scrap for now. The more chest hasn't covered off this yet. And then got these are leftovers again. I got a lapis block here, by the way. Got some more pipes. Pipes that we really don't use anymore. Gonna do a lot of trying to use red power tubes, trying to get everything connected to like it should. I don't know if there's a way I can pull stuff out of these barrels. I don't know where these. This is really not going anywhere. It's going into a small cave, and this is going down all the way to the mine shaft where we're mining. As you see on the map, we have done a ton of mining. I it wants to load there. See? All this line. A lot of mining done. And yeah, I basically need to very badly set up a quarry, but everything is much, much more expensive in the ultimate pack. It's basically because of a great tech mod. But also add some very nice, awesome machines. Also, the quarry is much more expensive. Like, we already got some decent power generation here of the EUs. Like, we have that. And how are you doing? It's almost empty. The Mega Jewels is doing bad. Cause the only thing like this is still running on is this hobby of steam engine. Basically, that's only running on all these machines. It's that bad. Quick check, still 64 in there, let's turn it off again. We'll complain about insufficient power line, but... yeah, that's a bit about what's happening here. We got this power suit thingy. Haven't used it at all. My buddy Vincent have used it. We have, you see, multi-block, multi-tanks. I really love those. You don't have to use all this iron anymore. And all these random dirt blocks. Yeah. Blame an Enderman. There was an Enderman walking around here like 5 or 10 minutes and he pulled all this dirt out of the wall here and put them all randomly down here. I don't know why he done that. See, there's more room here for more tanks. Where are you? Coming back to put more dirt blocks here. Oops, almost dropped down. So yeah, I will do see if I can do regular updates about this. We're currently not playing too much here. We're playing a lot of SimCity. We both have now a private region, large private region where we're playing SimCity on. Maybe doing some more videos there on the that region of it. I'm not sure. Where are you? Where is he? There you are. Come on. He's outside. You can see him on the map. Oh, he teleported again. Where did he go? Oh, it started raining. Oh, he's gone. Alright, let's go outside. It's not just raining, it's even a thunderstorm. And where the hell is this hole coming from? I don't know where this hole is coming from, it wasn't here before. Alright, so we got the cow farm, sheep, and there's a creeper there. There's a village built here, and there's an iron golem outside the village, apparently. What are you doing here? We had even an iron golem, but oh, there was a striker. Had a flower in his hand. I don't know why, a rose. So we've got an old well here. We are gonna use this time. And then we have another small farm somewhere there. So the creeper gonna follow me now. So you got the farms here, but all manual still. Let's kill this creeper off quick. Love my sword. It's a sharpness 3 and 4.1. I don't know what 4.1 means, but should be fine. Got the slimes here too. There's one somewhere. Ah, this swing. Yeah, this Free to Beast Ultimate pack we're playing. We do not put logistics pipe on this. Ouch, you die too. Oh, there are more holes here. So we're gonna play without logistics pipes. It seems to give me memory leaks. So yeah, that's a little bit of update what's happening on Free to Beast. Sorry for losing the world. Was just too pissed off at of black screening out. can imagine, you know, having black screens every minute you log in on Windows and getting black screens again. It's no fun. You cannot do a damn thing. So sorry for the rapid end. We'll keep you up to date what's happening on this server. Try to do about a weekly video, maybe if there are changes here. If not, then you don't see a video. It's not much use to make one then. So yeah, see you guys next time.